I am Mehmet Şentürk. I'm a research assistant at Kilis University. Our study's name is a meta-analysis on the effectiveness of using the drama approach in social studies course. What's the purpose? The aim of the study is to explore the effect size of the drama approach used in the social studies course on academic achievements through the meta-analysis method in the Turkish sample. The meta-analysis method was used in study. The data related to studies include in the meta-analysis were analyzed by entering them into the comprehensive meta-analysis and MetaWin software programs. What's the finding? Demographic information regarding the included studies according to the years. When look the table, we can see most of the studies done at 2019, and demographic information regarding the include studies, we can see fourth grade the most study is according to fourth grade, and demographic informations regarding the includes studies, geographical religions, most study is done central Anatolia, and and the demographic information regarding the includes studies according to study period, the most studies were done 5 week. And also when we explore the according the type of the publication, we can see most study about the master thesis. And demographic information regarding the included studies according to number of samples. The detail shown the table. And the first graph of the studies included in the research is given in the figure. General effect size of the studies is shown the table. The results show that the drama approach used in the social studies course has a positive and a significant effect on students' academic achievement. And general effect size of the studies according to moderator analysis. The moderator analysis indicated that the grade level, the week of application, and the number of samples led to no charge in the effect size on academic achievement. No publication bias was found in the studies included in the analysis. Results and discussions. The research finding showed that the drama method applied in the social studies course had a positive and strong effect on the academic achievement of the students. As a result of the analysis made according to moderator variables, it was seen that the class level application week and sample numbers did not change the effect size on academic achievement. However, a medium level of effect size was achieved in the fourth grades and a strong level in the fifth and sixth and seventh grades from this point of view. It can be said that the effect of the drama method applied increases as the grade level increases. According to the moderator variable of the sample size, a strong effect size was achieved in the studies with a sample of 1 and 64 people, and medium effect size was achieved in studies with a sample of 65 or more people. What's the recommendations? It's recommended to consider the class size while applying the drama method in the social studies lesson. And thank you for everyone.